Hello, Cliniko family. Rachel here, and today I'm going over the new account-wide two-factor authentication, or 2FA feature, that was released this week in Cliniko. Two-factor authentication adds another level of security for your Cliniko account, and today I'm going over what happens when the feature is enabled, including where administrators can access the new setting, and a walkthrough on how to set up and use two-factor authentication. Let's get started in this episode of Cliniko This Week. So what exactly are the benefits of two-factor authentication? Each of your team members already have their own unique login and passwords, but what if you could add an additional level of security for your entire team? When you log in, your email address and password is considered one way or factor to authenticate who you are. But two-factor authentication adds that second factor or way to further confirm your identity. Those two factors in 2FA is usually something you know and something you have. Your Cliniko login is something you know, and most often your phone is something you have. So by enabling two-factor authentication, if someone gets a hold of your login details, they couldn't log in unless they also had your phone. You're probably asking though, what happens if I lose my phone and need access to the account ASAP? When you set up two-factor authentication, Cliniko will actually provide you some backup codes. You can print these off and/or save them somewhere just in case you can't access your phone. When you're asked for your verification code, you can instead use one of your one-time use backup codes, granting you access into your account until you have your phone again. Just make sure you don't display these backup codes for everyone to see. Currently, while 2FA can be set up by every team member individually, if you're an administrator, you can now require all team members to enable this security feature. This new setting can be found by navigating to Settings, General Settings. Just note, enabling this feature will immediately prompt every team member to set up two-factor authentication. If they were in the middle of something, they would not be able to continue their work until they finish the two-factor authentication setup on their individual login. So, we recommend enabling the setting outside of business hours so it doesn't lock someone out from Cliniko. Only admins can enable the setting, and before the account-wide requirements for two-factor authentication can be applied, the admin will need to enable two-factor authentication on their individual account before they can turn this on. Once you update your general settings, every team member who uses the account will need to enable 2FA the next time they log in. So, let's go over the steps to set up two-factor authentication. If you're prompted to set up 2FA, first you'll need to add your mobile number on file if you haven't already. Then you'll need to install and open your preferred authenticator app. There are a number of apps out there, but you could use apps such as Google Authenticator, 1Password, or my personal favorite, Authy. Google Authenticator can only be installed on a mobile phone, but apps like 1Password and Authy have install options for mobile phones, desktop applications, and even browser extensions, which means you can generate authentication codes without the use of your phone if preferred. But of course, you would still need access to your desktop or personal device that you have your preferred authentication app installed on. With your preferred authentication app, you'll want to scan the QR code. Then, you'll see a verification code that you'll need to input within Cliniko. Select the Enable Two-Factor Authentication button, then you're all set. If you head into your profile page via My Info, you'll now see the option to generate backup codes as well. Now that 2FA has been enabled, the next time you log in, you'll enter your username and password as you normally do, and then you'll be prompted to enter your verification code. You'll need to open your preferred authentication app and input the code that is generated. Just note, the code expires every 30 seconds, so you'll need to enter the code before time runs out. If you're having some trouble logging in, just wait for the code to refresh and then input the new code that was generated. And remember, you can use one of the backup codes in case of an emergency. Admins can also reset two-factor authentication for their team by heading to Users and Practitioners within Settings and resetting 2FA from the specific team member's profile. Well, that covers everything you need to know about the new account-wide two-factor authentication feature. But if you have any additional questions or run into any trouble, reach out to us via help, chat with us within your Cliniko account. Until next week, have a good one, Cliniko family.